Vlogmas day
number two.
It's kind of late in the day, sorry. We haven't been in the vlogging mood already. Have y'all been praying for us? Because I don't know. This is a long time for a vlogging.
Look, we're
here at lunch.
We had Kevin on stage, father.
Oh, wow.
Our good
friend. I'm
going
to need my son
here
to go ahead and send me some money so I can pay my house payment.
Hey, ain't that it? But yeah, so we just had a late lunch, I guess is what you can call it.
Actually, we had an early dinner.
Pretty much.
I just had a double veggie burger.
With cheese.
Listen, we're supposed to be, what are we supposed to be doing? We're vegan, supposedly, okay?
No, trying to say I was a vegan. I'm
okay, well, then set the record straight then.
The
what are you trying to say?
You're a vegan. You're a fake vegan.
A what?
You're a vegan. A vegan with the F.
Is that a real thing?
Today it is.
Okay, because I'm not going to lie. I'm telling you, when we get weary, it is pescatarian.
Not me.
Well, it's not really weary. It should be just when you want to taste real food that God created these animals for us to take care of and slaughter.
So
that's what God did not put these animals running. The last time you rode a chicken. What is a chicken good for other than eating? What is a chicken good for other than eating? What is a chicken good for other than eating? They're not good pets. They're not smart.
That's a valid point.
People keep them as pets.
No, they don't.
You say, do they keep chickens?
Right? Let me tell you
if
what
you
happens.
A chicken, if you got a pet chicken at home, please comment below and let us know.
Ain't nobody watching got a pet chicken.
Tell the truth. You have a pet chicken because your kids adopted it. And then when they get old enough to know that you're going to kill it, it's Sunday brunch.
That is terrible.
You guys,
I haven't even been watching that stuff.
Yeah.
You feel me? Because it's just, it's way too much. Way too heavy, too deep, you know? And I'm just, especially at a place of, you know,
almost being Christmas.
Yeah, you know, you just ain't trying to be in that mood during the holidays. It's already bad enough that the holidays bring sadness.
Do they?
Yeah.
But how you sad around Christmas? You got eggnog, you got Jim Beam, you got Southern Comfort.
You know that during the holidays, people struggle, you know? They are dealing with losses. And then
because of consumerism.
Consumerism is a big thing. Like, people feel inadequate when they are not able to, you know,
To buy things.
And it's just an act of being a consumer that's catching a lot of people up in their feelings, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You don't think so?
No. You know, it is people, they no longer have skills. Back in the day, you used to make Timmy a train out of some leftover wood.
Okay, and so did. So and now, it meant more.
It did, because you had all the cuts on your fingers because you didn't know what you were doing.
Exactly. But all right, y'all. So, I got to go back to work. Babe's going to pick up the kiddos.
And I'm going to get a drink. I'm tired.
Y'all. Why is it Bugs still out? In the winter.
Because you let him in.
I didn't let no bug in. I promise. Look at him. Suited and booted. Trying to find this bug that he don't want to kill, y'all. He's on a...
I'm going to catch him.
He's a... What do you call those people who don't want you to kill the animals or the bugs or nothing?
Maddie, you better watch.
But he didn't tore up the whole room, mind you. Look at the baby.
Maddie. It's a bug over here on the loose somewhere.
It is for real, Maddie. Oh my God, go! Oh my God. He the one that in the morning he pulls out every item of clothing, throws it on the bed.
No,
you!
That's what you do this. This is all your clothes. Look.
See, that's why you don't have the couch in the room. You know how y'all got that couch or you got that chair.
Yeah,
that's holding up all the stuff.
Look,
no!
All this is yours.
Don't even play.
Look, leggings.
But them
leggings.
Those are new. I just haven't put them up
hat.
Yet.
Leggings.
I can't. All I'm saying is find the bug, okay? Because I ain't going to be able to sleep tonight. Anyways, I'm headed to what they call a hillography dance class. And you basically get with the group of women who are like all things femininity. And we just dance it out, okay? And they teach you a dance. And I guess you practice the moves with your man when you get home. I'm not real sure, but you know I'm married and I'm all for it, you know. So I'm gonna see what this class is about. I'm bringing some of my girls with me. I didn't set them up. I really don't know what to expect. This is my first time, but I'm excited and we're going to rock it out. If I can bring you guys, then I will. We'll see. You know, that's kind of like a liability thing sometimes.
You went to a dance class?
Yeah. You think mommy can dance?
Oh, okay. I guess dance practice. Is that what we call it? I got a wig with me. And it's...
They ain't ready.
Look. They hitting it. I like it when you lose. Hey. I like it when you go there.